Titans roll. A team of destiny and a team for ages. Celebrate on the field here tonight in New Orleans inside the Superdome, capturing the national title.
I need a hand. I need a hand.
Let the good times roll, and they certainly will.
LSU won the national championship in style with a record-setting offense and an all-time great team.
About you. Has everybody got that?
Sir.
It's about this football team. About your character. About your heart, your grit. No going out. All freaking season. Nope. We will now be mentioned as one of the greatest teams in college football history.
Wouldn't go yes, sir.
And you know what we did? We took it one game at a time, man. And we didn't blink. No matter what happened, guys, you never blink. You guys understand that? Thank you, man.
This is what y'all did.
Thank you, man.
This is what y'all did.
Thank you, man.
Let's go.
Thank you, man.
Talk
thank
to
you.
Him.
Thank you, man.
This is what y'all did.
Let's go.
And the Tigers of LSU, a team of destiny. Go.
If a task has once begun, never leave it till it's done. Be thy labor great or small, do it well or not at all.
Mama, we made it. We're finally the greatest of the world. Take my guard from inside of me. Crosses up, light up the sky with me. I got a lot of crazy on my mind. Like, what's the real reason that the Pope resigned? I got Van Halen, I don't need a baseline. I knew we could do it, it was just a matter of time. Put the apple back on the tree, the grape on the vine. I came back to take back everything that was mine. If I live to be 109, I'm still in my prime. If I don't, then I don't. I'll live on in your mind. To the war, we endure. Cameras everywhere, everyone is keeping score. Everybody talking about what somebody saw. The world is a stake, I'ma chew it up raw. We're packing heavy metal like we're above the law. London, Japan, Germany and France. The streets of New York collide with the Netherlands. Jump up on some shoulders, baby, you never dance. You only live once, come on, here's your chance. You can be reborn, half God, half man.